It's Milan taking on Chelsea.
Well, I've been looking forward to this one ever since they were drawn together. They're two excellent teams with a host of top-quality players. This should be a really interesting first leg.
Defensive areas, and in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And they kick off this Champions League quarter-final first leg. So Boslov. What a shocking pass, really. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stewart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there he's not going to take any messing about here.
You know, Chelsea have an awful lot of space. Pulisic. Havertz. N'Golo Kante. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Tremendous command. It's a short corner. Loaded for the box. And the header off target, but resolute defence. Read it superbly to take back possession. Trevor Shalaba. A very good tackle. And they've given him too much space. It might be on for them. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. A bit of running room now on the wing. And the danger is still there. And nicely struck. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And there's the delivery. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
Well, and Chelsea have given us away. The cross is on. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Free kick to Chelsea. Conte now. Must take the lead here. And up the grass of the keeper. Well, threat over for now. And a throw in forthcoming. Sloppy in possession from Milan. N'Golo Conte. Romelu Lukaku now. Trevor Chalobah. Good tackle. Darwin Nunez. And a long way out. Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. James. Kai Havertz. And Christensen. Pedro Neto. Trevor Chalobah. Neto. And the ball back with Milan now. So Boslöy. Tonali with it. On and on he goes. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And he whips it in. Well cleared away. Alessandro Bastoni. Tonali with it. Darwin Nunez. Very comfortable and in possession. Can he find the net? And that's all rolled through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. Sandro Tonali. No way through. Havertz. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Kai Havertz. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. It's got to be! And the keeper showing tremendous command. Over it comes. Still not clear. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarter-final first leg. Chilwell. And Havertz. N'Golo Conte. And the ball lost here. It's a promising Milan move and a decent delivery. Superb block. Trevor Chalobah. Conte has it. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Well, he's struggled to have any real impact on the game. I think if they are to kick on in the second half, it's key that he sees a bit more of the ball, and hopefully with that, he can start to put that back line under a bit more pressure.
Keeping it moving dynamically. Will he play it in? Well, his touch let him down, and it'll be Teo Hernandez. Well, that's what Christensen is all about. Good read. Lukaku. And Pulisic has it. Lukaku. And it's offside. That was very close. Sandro Tonali. Rafael Leao. And a chance for him on the flank. In position. And thumped away. And it should be a thrilling match in Serie A, the one we've got coming up for you on EA TV. It's Milan facing Empoli. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Reluctant across into the centre. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance. But the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Pedro Neto. And they need to get tighter here. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. They take it short. And it's played into the centre. A really neat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances. Darwin Nunez. Neto. And just couldn't keep the ball. So Boslay. Nunez. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Oh, good play this. Can they convert? And the lead fully merited. So 2-0 now. Christensen. Neto. Quarter of an hour remaining here. Havertz. Pulisic. N'Golo Conte. Chalobah. Conte. Now Chelsea in a position of menace. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Havertz, long-range effort, and using his body to good effect. They're really pressing their opponents. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Chalobah. N'Golo Conte. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Couldn't keep it. Sandro Tonali. Shot needed to be just a bit lower. Kai Havertz. The Chelsea move still flowing. Advantage to them. And intercepts again. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Bachmann. Sandro Tonali. Darwin Nunez. Well, it could be on for him here.
La ringrazio per aver accettato di venire ai nostri microfoni.
And a very good evening to you. A big night ahead here at the San Siro, or as it's sometimes referred to, the Giuseppe Meazza Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. It's Milan, and they take on Empoli.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Just possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling.
Chance at that, Derek. We should have put them in the driving seat there.
Well, if form is any guide, Stuart, there should be only one team in this. With a spectacular goal-scoring record, their opponents have been guilty of chaotic defending.
Well, Derek, these fans come here expecting to see more goals, don't they? And I can understand why. Their attacking football has been brilliant. Let's hope it's not too one-sided, though.
Possession lost, intercepted. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. And space to cross it. Corner kick, the referee's verdict. Let's see about the delivery. There it is, and just the ideal start. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Dulac. Azubuike. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Okereke. He has time to play it over. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Nunez. Aurelien Tchouameni. Well, getting the ball forward. Kostic. Options in the middle. Thumps clear. Okereke. Now just couldn't keep the ball. This could be dangerous. Bautista. In so dangerously with that tackle. Now the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And the early shower, this is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red and rightly so, but how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
Henderson. Good looking ball. Could be troublesome. Now what can they do from here? And the timing was perfect. Ball one. This could square the game. Keeper jumping magnificently to make sure he got there. And he's fired over the corner. Clears it away. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Could be threatening. Decent position. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Aurelien Tchouameni. Useful looking ball. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Henderson, Jon Bautista. Can they get in behind them? And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Aurelien Tchouameni. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And options in the centre. And possibilities here. Placid away. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Can they hit on the break? Dangerous looking attack. Surely! And it's gone in! The teams are separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So 2-0 now. Stulats. Promising position this. And space to cross it. Pressing high to win the ball. And there goes the halftime whistle. And Milan. back in business here, and Milan very much bossing it in the first half of this match. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Okereke. Stulac. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. They might be able to get in there.
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with the questions now. That's
giving the spill, giving the lowdown, heart now keeping it real, I can't slow down. I'm the BFG, it ain't rolled out. I got that buzz with the soul cow. No, it's only W's like Joe Cow. Bars run down in the snow pile. Cause I came from the gutter like I bowled out. I've been me, I never sold out. But I can tell you about the shows that I sold out. I made a lane, I have my own route. Good girls wanna settle down in the shop. I ain't tryna fall down. Come, I got a whole sound. See the talent from young, like a pro scout. Put in the work, but I feel like I'm in the most time.
The man to watch. Top scorer in the Champions League. Can he add to his total tonight? We'll find out soon as we're just minutes away from kickoff. It's live. Excitement and drama in prospect tonight here at Stamford Bridge in West London. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready for a quarter-final second-leg match in the Champions League. It is Chelsea up against Milan.
Well, Derek, Milan looked a really good side in that first leg, and if they play with the same fluency today, there can only be one outcome, and that's another win.
With Andreas Christensen in central defence and handed the task of playing up front today, Romelu Lukaku. Kai Havertz. Good attack and play. Lukaku might fancy it, you know. Oh, but played by the goalkeeper. Given away by Milan. Szoboszlai. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to. He's such an exciting player, and most importantly, he's very effective, as his goal-scoring record tells us.
This is looking threatening, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Conor Gallagher. In behind for him to chase. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Darwin Nunez. Tchouaméni. And just couldn't keep the ball. Havertz. Kai Havertz, Gallagher, the ball has been equated, using his physical strength to shield it, Azpilicueta, options in the middle, and delivery towards the back post. It didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Towards the back first, and a harmless cross gobbled up. Kai Havertz, Conor Gallagher. Here's Mount, Lukaku. Lukaku. Pulisic now. What can Chelsea do from this position? match. Oh, they have it again. Real chance. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Pulisic. Lukaku. Top-class defending. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. It's a promising Milan move. Chance here. Now a classic example of how to intercept. James. Chilwell. Pulisic. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Szoboszlai. Nunez. Tremendous block. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Goalkeeper acquitted himself magnificently to hang on to that. Mount. This is Azpilicueta. Lukaku. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Kostic. Untidy in possession. Nunez. Difficult to stop him. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the first 45 minutes. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Lukaku. Here's Mount. And Chelsea moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Lukaku. And it's gone behind for the corner. And the short option preferred. Really good block. Plenty of live football coming your way right here on EA TV.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Getting forward. Fruitful-looking attack. Can he play it in? Short with the clearance. Has a go. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Christensen. This is Azpilicueta.
Mount. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass.
Aurelien Tchouameni. Origi. Tchouameni.
on attacking possibilities.
Must be! What an important piece of defending.
And a throw in is going to be.
Coming off the pitch, number 9, Emmanuel McCarthy.
Pulisic. Now with Havertz. Conor Gallagher.
Superb block.
Sandro Tonali. Szoboszlai.
Lost possession.
Havertz.
Moving the ball effectively.
Tchouaméni.
Well, the defending needed to be a...
And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Havertz.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Just the challenge that was required.
Kai Havertz.
And Pulisic has it. Werner. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Szoboszlai.
Rafael Leao.
Origi.
My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlight reel.
Playing it in.
Could be troublesome. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Free kick to Chelsea.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes.
Christensen
on the ball. Azpilicueta. Gallagher.
Azpilicueta.
Mount.
Well, it could be on for him here.
Well, to think he only had the keeper to beat. Couldn't take the opportunity.
Kostic.
Now Origi. Wasteful from Milan.
Excellent vision.
And that's it.
Spot on with that tackle.
Chilwell.
Pulisic. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Who can he pick out?
And the corner far too close to the goalkeeper.
Struggling to keep the ball. And just 5 minutes remaining.
Chilwell. Pulisic now. He could pick out a teammate. Not messing around with that clearance.
And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here.
Now Origi.
Rafael Leao.
Now what can they do from here? Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Gallagher. No more time left. The referee brings this contest to an end. And the victory over the two matches for Milan.
Well, it was always going to be difficult to repeat that first leg performance. And I think they were unsure how to approach the second leg tactic, which is why they had a problem today. Still, they're through and looking forward to the next round.
Grazie per essere intervenuti oggi. Direi di cominciare con un primo giro di domande.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned. We'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action. It's there for him! And foiled only by the crossbar!
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Kessier. Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Into the advanced position. He read it well defensively. Well, with the season ebbing away and looking at the table, we've got to reach the conclusion that the title race is well nigh over, Stuart.
Well, what a season they're having. They've been so dominant. They look head and shoulders above everybody else. It's just a matter of holding their nerve now.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Milan moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? That's all they can conjure for now. Could be threatening. And space to cross it. This could square the game. But the keeper has it say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance. And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Well, he's lost the ball. Correa, and he takes it on. Well, what a stop that was. Corner kick played in. Comes to nothing in the end. De Frutos. Could play it in. Cuts it back. And played towards the near post. Cleared away. Throwing it in. Right, time for a goal update from Alex Scott, because something has happened in the Sampdoria game, Alex.
It's a goal for Sampdoria. It was a breathtaking finish. A shot from such a long way out. I think it totally surprised the goalkeeper. They're the first on the score sheet here with 25 minutes played.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. A perfect ball now. How about this? He takes aim. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Osimhen. Correa. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Dangerous looking through ball. Antonio. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Defensive efficiency personified. Perfectly positioned to take it away. to keep the shot down.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They just need to finish one of these chances off to take the lead.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, visionary passing. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. So there we have it, 2-1. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Correa. And plenty of room in the wide area. Martin Deron. Correa. Antonio. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Kessier. Well, getting close to half-time, it's Milan in front. What strikes you about their first-half performance?
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
And room now out on the wing. Gives it a go! No way through. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Romero. So the whistle then. We're up. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, strong play here. Rafael Leao. Nunez. And space for the cross. Must be! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
He's driven in the corner. Well, no end product. And he did well to cut it out. But he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put him in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we'll see more of him in the second half.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Promising sequence. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Struggling to get it away. Correa. And using his strength to shield the ball. Lost possession. Breaking at pace. Oh, lovely incisive pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Well, no shortage of live action coming your way right here on EA TV. And Stuart and I looking forward to being with you for this match.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
So half an hour remaining. And getting the ball forward. He made it look simple, really.
Well, as those stats show us, Milan haven't controlled the possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And he's clear as rhymes. Real chance. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, as you can see, he gets a touch on this, but it's not quite enough to stop the goal. It was a good effort, though.
Shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. But it should be a top-notch match from Serie A, the one we've got coming up on EA TV. It's Milan against Sassuolo. In behind for him to chase. And now waiting to pass. Following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Can someone get on the end of this? Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. It comes to nothing in the end. And they do like to press whenever they can. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Wasn't going to let that go. Alert defending. And possession given away. Martin De Roon. De Frutos. Antonio. And options in the centre. Victor Osimhen. Oh, moving it nicely. Antonio. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Pressing high to win the ball. And they need to get tighter here. Another great challenge. Free kick here. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him. Nearing the end of the contest, and Milan are cruising, quite simply.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Takes it on! And he read it really well. Fine save. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time.
control of the situation.
Matteo Pessina.
Beautifully disguised ball.
De Frutos.
It's with Robin Gosens. Superb block. And the goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time, 3 minutes to be exact. It is a decent looking attack here. Could be threatening. It's with Robin Gosens. Antonio. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. So there it is, the final whistle, and it's going to be recorded as a win for the Rossoneri. Correa.
Grazie mister, è un piacere averla ai nostri microfoni. Abbiamo finito.
We simply have to focus on this man. It's been confirmed he'll retire at the end of the campaign. The action is next on EA TV.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. It is Sassuolo, and they take on Milan.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Given away by Milan. Here's the Milan team. Nordi Mukiele starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. A chance to whip it in. Rogerio. Perisic. Still a chance. To be a response from Milan now. There needs to be. Ingvarsson. Space and time for the cross. Under pressure to get it away. Extremely sloppy in possession. This attack looks highly promising. Dagba. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Right time for a goal update from Alex Scott, because something has happened in the Sampdoria game, Alex.
It's a goal for Sampdoria. They've scored the opening here with 13 minutes played.
Thanks as always. Was to Alex Scott. Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him. The rumours are true. He's going to end his wonderful career at the end of the season. And what a loss for the club that is bound to be, Stuart.
Well, it's slightly surprising because he still looks a very good player. But he obviously knows his own body and thinks he can't perform at his best anymore. I think he's made a brave decision.
Douglas Luiz. Perisic, high echelon goalkeeping there. Delivering it. Threat over for now, it seems. Darwin Nunez. And giving it away. Is it going to end up being productive for them? He's in control of the situation, and a harmless cross gobbled up. And now Perisic, and closed down straight away. Keeper not concentrating. Well, a goal to let you know about in the Cagliari game. Alex Scott, who has found the net?
It's a goal for Genoa.
Thanks as always, Alex. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. A really top-notch piece of defending. That's very pressing. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Fantastic effort, especially from that sort of range.
Well, it really is a good effort. He's got such good technique. That was a great strike.
Ingvarsson. And in possession, Rogerio. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Douglas Luiz. Well, potential danger. Ivan Perisic. And an astute piece of defending. This looks promising. Ivan Perisic. Could be dangerous. Ingvarsson. Gay. Magnificent defending. Nunez. Giving it a try. And fine goalkeeping. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And good pressure high up the pitch. Able to get a body in the way. Back gay. Possession one. Unable to keep the ball. It's a weighted pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Could be troublesome. Back gay. Can he find the net? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Trying to pick out a teammate. Still a chance. Perisic. And it's called an Iga. Now a decent position. Determined defending. And so it is, the first half story. Well, back in business. Milan trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? Alessandro Bastoni. Nunez. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Space and time for the cross. Struggling to get it away. Firing it in. Oh, fine stop. And over it comes. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Well, I believe changing circumstances in the Sampdoria game. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
It's a goal for Napoli, who scores level again now, 1-1, with 49 minutes play.
Alex with the info, as ever. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, denied by the post. Underway again here on the back of that leveler. The attacking options appear plentiful. Pap Gay. Mastery of the passing game. Now he must favour the cross. Now the header needed to be a lot better than that. Didn't really make the keeper work. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Perisic. Perisic! And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've created opportunities, they've created chances, but they just haven't taken any. It's been a really poor display in front of goal. They've got to do a lot better with their finishing.
But it should be a Serie A game to savour. You can see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Sassuolo against Udinese. Bednarek. Moving into the advanced position. Holding it up, waiting for support to arrive. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. A good and fair challenge. That's a nice looking ball. And he's clear his lines. Kessier. Kostic. Kessier has it. Moving forward effectively. but nothing comes of it. Lovely ball over the top. Has the strength to hang on to it. Gay. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And blocked for now. So after that, a goal kick. So Bosloy. Now Origi. Real chance. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And reading it absolutely superbly. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
More live football to come. A little note about a future game with us here on EA TV.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And no luck keeping possession. Back game. Ingvarsson. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Origi. Well, that pass easy on the eye.